There's four. You see?
I see him. I see.
Unless they're good. Nope. They're not.
Oh wait, that's the point. We weren't supposed to be here with good people. You heard.
Mm-hmm. What was right? These fuckers were eavesdropping on us. First him, then we'll get that GRE employee from the old Philidor, and the boss will be over the moon.
Where's Waltz?
Waltz? We'll need Waltz to deal with you. Ah, good old friend. So naive. Warning. Talking way too much.
Got him! Why do you push me? Throw a bomb at him. Throw a bomb. Where's the big guy? I think I got him. I didn't kill him, but... You hit me with that. Okay! ¿Qué pasa? Si todavía hay.
There's more. I'm dead. I could only be revived. I have no more fast healing ones. I don't have a limit, so you could take your time. Wow.
I hear you. What happened?
I don't know. He revived me. I'm guessing. Oh. No wonder, because that felt like too much. On purpose, maybe.
Probably.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm gonna line him back down.
Jeez.
Get me when you can, because this one is over. Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Nano cap, that did seem like a lot, I'm not gonna lie.
What?
That did seem like a lot before, because my dad was coming, so I didn't say anything. That really did. I was like, what the fuck? I'm supposed to fight all these people by myself. I don't even got no grenades. And then I went to save you because I saw nobody was near you, and then I got thrown, and I was like, what the fuck?
You can't hear this one.
You know? Good.
Someone tried to tip me off, but the warning came too late. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, my infection just flared up.
The infection feel is good to you.
Doctor from the bazaar. Boss is looking for him too.
Former GRE and old Venador. I'll look into it.
Who tried to tip you off?
Well, that's the strangest part. It was Hakon. He wants to meet with you. I wasn't aware the two of you had met. Anything I should know?
It's a long story.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
I thought he left the city.
Well, he's still kicking, and he'll be waiting for you at the church on St. Paul Island. He's got your goods on Waltz.
Guess it's now,
maybe he knows something about the law too.
He said he's in the church in St. Paul. Okay, I'll meet him. We'll meet Hakon.
Try to find out what happened to the wand. Just remember, we're listening to you two.
I think Brion passed us in Dying Light.
Who knows what Hakon is up to?
Well, probably not now, but before he did, because he was at the same part as we were. So he might have. Let's see. Where we go? That way.
Give me a sec.
Oh, right there. Let me search the bodies real quick. Oh, this is a base. Never mind, it's not. Well, I don't think it is. Nope. Right, I'll wait for you outside. Stay here in this scary place alone. I'm playing. What can I upgrade? I think I just said. What? I had a sneeze. I thought I said I could upgrade. I guess not. Meet with Hakon. But at night. Let's get that. Please make it to that. Wait, isn't there a base here? There's a container nearby. Oh, you can do it right on top of it. I'm dead. Where is he? He's still far. Babe. Where you at?
I'm here.
He's still far though. There's a safe house up there, or I'm bugging. There's a container here.
Oh, this is the one at night.
Oh, this is that shit. This here? Somebody screaming for help.
I think it's more back here.
There's four in here. You heard?
More containers?
That's what it says.
Oh.
I don't know how to get in though. I found it. You heard? Watch out, because this place is crazy. This is 100%. I cannot see nothing.
It's better with your lights off.
Yeah. I can't see anything. My light is off.
Here, I'm gonna turn it on.
Nah, this is. We gotta get. There's four. Wait, there's a door right here. That's from inside. Locked from inside. Watch out. Locked from inside. Okay. Locked from inside, too.
Hmm?
I don't know then. I actually don't know what to do then.
There's stairs this way.
Take it. Let's see.
Come back up. Come back up. I'm coming with you.
I know, wait.
I don't know.
Oh, I didn't even see this. It's probably where we have to go. It's so hard to fucking see.
This is the door. No, this is the ones that you opened through inside, so I guess we just go down here and we're at each floor. Okay, there's a good door here. Put the GRE key here, I don't know. Oh, here come. Oh no, there's zombies, Neil.
A lot of zombies. Do not. I said don't. You just woke up the whole room. It's already hard to see them. They don't pick on weapons.
Hi, baby. Make things worse than they are.
It's hard to see anything. I can't even see nothing.
And turn off your lights.
It's already off. It was already off. It's harder to.
Maybe there's a hole here. There's a zombie over there. There's more here.
I hear the inhibitor container thing. All right, I'm out of stamina. Inhibitor containers behind us.
Oh, it's locked from inside, so.
Get this rock. There's zombies in here.
This is the area where there's no chemicals. Come to the area where there's no chemicals.
Mhm.
Well, there was this hole over here. Do you want to see?
Where are you? Oh, that way? There's nothing in there.
No. Yeah. Away.
Hello. Yeah. I have so many of these that I'm gonna use this instead of the other shit. Ready? All we had to do was cross it. That was a runner. There's runners. Okay. Sí, donde el parque. Donde está el parque, cruzando la calle. I'm out of stamina, babe. My legendary weapon's about to run out. Can you open it? Or is it not letting you?
Can you open it?
Why'd you make that noise, you cunt? One upgrade.
Upgrade health.
I'm not upgrading yet.
No?
We'll wait till we get everything.
There's another one down here, from down from this floor, so we will go downstairs.
There's an entrance right here. Okay. Let's exit. The fuck?
What's going on? We have to go downstairs. Let's go the way we have to go.
What is this? It's so fucking hard to see.
I'm this way from where we came from.
Through the gate? Here.
Oh, the stairs.
Right here. It's down. It's hard because you can't see nothing. Give me a second. Let me take the shrooms.
Not here.
It's not there. You think it's that door where those three zombies are at? Where'd that zombie come from?
I'm not sure.
It's a runner. Here, this way? Is there anything here? Look at that. It didn't even work. I didn't even know he was on me. I thought he was off of me. You think it's in this room? So hard. It's hard. This is hard because it's hard to see. Don't go that way because it's going to lower our stuff. Let's go through here. You think it's in that exit part? Because that way is going down.
I guess.
Why can't I use this? Can you open this door? Oh, that's to close it. How far down is this, though? There's a garbage. I think it's the upstairs part. There was another floor that we just passed. This one. Locked from inside. Bro, it's so hard because I can't see shit. It says exit, but there's no exit. Go back up. Maybe it's up. Is this an elevator? Did you die? Hello? Can you hear me? It's so hard. I don't know. I don't know, bruh. This is so
I'm
hard.
Here.
I'm here behind you, but I'm trying to use it.
I don't know. I'm probably here.
Cause when you can't see anything, the best thing you can say is I don't know.
This hole.
I'm coming to
go
you. Wait.
This hole.
Which hole? I see it. I'm trying to crouch. We don't have to kill him.
I'm a lockpick. Kill everyone.
Kinda hard to
we
see.
Can close this door.
Kinda hard to see shit.
Come in.
I'm in, I'm in. Let me heal up.
Saying, not from the back.
All right. A second, let me pause it.